off the new record that's coming out soon. And the song was written for me by a friend of mine who is a banjo player, and he plays guitar, and I sold him one of my guitars last year because I needed some money to pay the rent. It was one of those bad time of the years. And so he looked at my guitar and he said, Rosie, this is a working girl's guitar. Look at all the scars on it. I can tell you, I had this guitar everywhere. And so he went home and he wrote this song for me. And he said, well, actually, I didn't write it. The guitar wrote it. Here you go, working girl's guitar.